As such, for me, art is a, or rather painting, is a play. And for me, I sort of enjoy, you know, talking to the canvas, gossiping with my painting process. And it's the only way for me to really know me, to reach the inner recesses of the mind. So it is more or less kind of a meditation for me.